Brooklyn, New York. We out here tonight at the Tonel Lounge, 1236 and Rogers. We celebrating a lot of new artists coming up right now, doing their thing.
We here to have a good night. Speak about how Black Lives Matter, how it's important to the community, you know, how all lives matter. We here to make some good music.
Expect to hear a lot of soul and a lot of power.
And you know, this is gonna bring a whole package. We are
just love, energy, and positive vibes.
Nothing but positive energy.
It's like a little bit of everything. My kids, and I ain't saying we was from the projects, but every time I want to lay away all deposit, my dad would say, when you see clothes, close your eyelids. We were sort of like Will Smith and his son in the movie. I ain't talking about the rich ones, because every summer he'd get some brand new hair brain scheme to get rich from. And I don't know what he did for dope, but he'd send me back to school with a new wardrobe. And hey, hey.